serious?
Ah! In we go. Oh.
Oh.
Yes. Uh oh. Due to invasion. Oh, look, a theme park. Giddy park. I see people down there that are already being shot. Zomboss HQ. Oh, that looks sick. And Dave Manor. Dang, Dave. Crazy Dave has a manor. Wow, you're the new recruit. Awesome, I'm Major Sweetie. What's on our hands? Are those medals? Welcome to the fight. Neighborville's getting invaded big time. Big capital letters. All these zombies want to get brains. Oh no shit, Sherlock, I thought they wanted pancakes. But instead, they're gonna get destroyed. Then I'll water them so- Oh, Jesus Christ. Yippee hooray. Yep, that's a great reaction to that. I have a real important mission for you in Town Center, but first there's a lot to do. See, here in Dick Manor. And there's a few stations here that are especially important. Check them out. Multiplayer portal. There's a nightcap. Giddy Park practice your combat. So that's the open world combat place. Changing booth to team switch. Penny. Hi, Penny. And Little Steamy. That's new. There's a lot more too. It can be a bit overwhelming. If that Miss Severe wants to learn more, hire hidden stuffies with recorded missions. By the way, the voice recording is amazing. Oh yeah, I remember this part. I remember this. Why stuffies? Because they're soft and cuddly and make cute noises when they explode. Oh okay. You'll see. Wait, what? Come talk to me after you find them all. I'll give you what's in this treasure chest. Can it be money? I want money. I like money. Money's cool, right? Money's just awesome. Oh, what the? Oh, it's a purple one. Okay. So first I'm gonna redeem these rewards here. Oh god, it's rocks again. I got something for you. It fell off a truck. Oh god. You got the black market here. So I trust it also. Tell your own enemies. Wait, can I get my stuff? What? Nani? Nani? Meeting Rux. Have you met Rux? He's the coolest. Sure he is. He specializes in giving gifts. Yeah, I kind of wanted one, but he never gave it to me! Did you hear that? What? Giving. Gifts! Does he have a gift coming for you? He's likely holding on to it. Yeah, he seems to hold on to a lot of shit. Also, he loves shiny, sparkly things like bling. Who does it? Ha ha ha! But back to the gift giving. Go get that gift from Rusk. Yeah, I'm gonna slap him in the face. If he doesn't give it to me. How do I talk to you? So what do you want me to do? I can't even talk to him. Oh, I thought that was a pancake. Dang it! Is this bugged out? I think it's bugged out. That's a lot of gold there. Come on. God dang it! So guys, we're in here with Battle for Neighborville. And basically I've completed the tutorial and all that stuff. So now we can get into the good stuff. The good stuff as in nothing. This game is kind of a bit in a rough spot. In a rough spot, oh my god, shut the hell up! Spot being There's a lot of things that need to be fixed. Yeah. So, multiplayer, I don't even dare play anymore. Because that thing is not even worthy of, what's it called, of content. I'm so bad at Santa! So instead, I'm going to be doing the campaign. Just for the sake of my sanity and your guys' entertainment. I'm Vivian. Oh, nice name. Thirdly, hope? Okay. Remember, this town is under attack. Zombies are trapping plants and gizmos that force them to dance forever. Oh, that. Trap all the plants to make the defenses. I got trapped for so long, I look like this now. I even wake up dancing. That sounds really depressing. If you want help, this RV named Penny, A from Plants and Zombies 2, can take you to the town center. Mage Sweetie will meet you there to work out a way to save Naperville. Please do everything you can. Oh man. Oh man. I've got sparkles on my hands. So if you, okay. Yeah. That's the campaign.
Ooh.
I like this. So basically, if you don't know who Major Sweetie is, oh there we go. If you don't know who Major Sweetie is, I'll go put a bit up of the tutorial right now. I like to leave the broken pieces of these targets in my bed. I was not in the bed. What? Oh, okay. That's amazing. That's dark. Just so they know what I'm capable of. Yep, that's immensely dark. And yeah. Basically, she's like the leader. She's the super dark humored sunflower, which you expect to be heavy, but I'm fine with me. I'll take it. Wait for me. Oh well. Zombies don't even dare see, or else they'll see what I can do. Dude, you look sick. I hear something. Okay, let's go check out. Oh, chest. Yay, money. I wish I could transfer my money over from the other game. Anyway. The battery for Neverville rages on with happiness. You're here. Yay! I've got a dangerous mission, so I can't wait to assign you. Cool. Boogie down, beat down. Sure. Boogie down, beat down. Enter the Thunder Dome and vanquish old school. What? Who's old school? Rookie poopsie. Okay, training's over. Town center needs you. A zombie named Old School is dropping boogie traps all over the town in an exclusive club. Oh, is this a strip club? Soon, as the plant steps in one, they can't do anything but dance. Except for, Vivian. She seems to got out. If we all are trapped, the town's brains will be up for grabs. And bites. I need your help. Rest assured. Colin, I'm not sending you to do anything you can't handle. Your first mission to go to Old School's exclusive club to stop it and save us all, okay? Aw, first dangerous mission! I'm definitely scrapbooking about this later. Oh, and free any plants you find caught in boogie traps. What's this? I can't read what she's saying right now. But can I dance? That's off. Yo, that's me! Yeah, dance for me, bro. Actually, if I block, look how I get XP. I get XP for blocking. That's pretty awesome. So instead now, my little Citron friend is cool. Do all the work. Well, I just get free XP. What the hell? You're annoying me now. Where are you? Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, cool, stinks. Yeah, your breath does as well. Jeez. Let's go. exclusive club. Is there strippers in there? That's really all I care about. Yeah. The zombies are coming. Yes. You are un- What are you gonna say? Bounce it off. The scroll bounce only allow cool zombies inside. You are clearly uncool and get out! What? You fucking shit! You're a freaking robot! Nope, I've had enough of this. Thank you, Major Sweetie. What an idiot, am I right? They're saying something, but I can't really say. I can't see. Thanks for the free XP, boys. This lawnmower obviously knows where he's going. As you can tell by his immensely cool driving pattern. Yep, there you go, level 3, just by walking. No! No! How could you? Okay, I'll just suck at this part. Finally, cook them all. Jeez, let's go. Stay away from the lawnmower. It'll only ever think zombie stuff is cool. But this lawnmower, the zombies loved. But this lawnmower, the zombies loved, give me an idea. So stupid, it'll blow the bouncers away. Time for Operation Colon Makeover! to get to old school, we gotta make Lawnmower look like this cool, the coolest zombie ever. So what if you loot collects what? you could take me from old cool's fashionista friends. Just get the Baron's hat, Yeti's blade, sun-sized goatee. Then I'll glitter glue the quotes that cool swag to his lawnmower, making it a mind blower. My field agents will help. Talk to Corny Corn, Tenderleaf, and Landfill. Corny Corn is nearby. Oh, I love it when makeovers and the explosions. And I super love plans to trade tacos and with Sergeant Peel. Help feed humans again and get gear. Yeah, fuck you. Money! Dude, this looks... That's the cutest ever... Oh, wait. That's a golden gnome. That's the cutest ever picture I've ever seen. Hey! Hi. Scoop, poop, scoopty, poop, poop, scoopty, scoop, poopty, scoop. Scoop, poop, it's squash. Diddy, whoop, poop, poop, scoop, 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 scoop. Poop, poop, dee, scoop, poop, poop, dee, scoop. Oh, Jesus, God! Oh, God, I'm stuck skinny. Scoop, dee, poop, poop, scoop, dee, scoop, poop, dee, scoop. Scoop, poop, dee, poop, poop, scoop, scoop. Poop, dee, scoop, 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 poop, poop. Dee, poop, 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 scoop, scoop. Poop, dee, scoop, poop, scoop, poop. Oh yeah guys, can we reach the dislike goal of 12 dislikes? That would be great. If we can reach 12 dislikes, I will do a part 2 on the series. Let's go. Let's try meeting that dislike goal. Candy wanted? Are you actually serious? Candy water. Oh, of course it's a candy. A candy fan. Why wouldn't it be? Okay, let's go. How first? What the hell is that? It's a champion. Wait, I want to see his costume. They usually have super cool costumes. What is that? Oh, that look. He's like oh, he's black. Okay, that's really it. Are you still alive? No, I cannot get hit by this. I need regen. Soul card. Get out of here, boy. Come on, what's this? How much longer is this? Another part. Dude, this place is huge! Oh, we can even like have waypoints and stuff. Dude, that's sick. And look, we have our first weeds coming out. I haven't seen those in a while. Hey, golden gnome, I'll take that. Okay, we're going this way then. And are we at the end point? I like my flight. Phew, staying toned isn't that easy. Oh, wait, so... Think gnomish energy. There's a gnome around here. Well, actually, up, and I'm stuck. Oh, jeez. Well, I guess that's the end of this video. Yep. Oh. Sayonara, suckers. I'm...